Maintaining aspect ratios in CSS used to be a puzzle. We relied on using fixed dimensions or creative hacks like the vertical padding percentage technique. The new CSS property aspect ratio doesn't require any of those hacks. In other words, this property helps us to size elements consistently, so the ratio of an element stays the same as it grows or shrinks. You set an aspect ratio, and all you need to do is set either the width or the height, or even none, and CSS handles the calculation for you. If we specify both height and width, aspect ratio will be ignored. A perfect square can be achieved with just an aspect ratio of 1:1. And for that cinematic feel, the aspect ratio of 16:9. Your videos stay perfectly framed, no matter the screen size. A ratio of 1:2 would mean that the height of the element is twice the width of the element. Aspect ratio in CSS is like a superhero, solving the problem of distorted elements and making your designs look pixel perfect across devices. If you found this helpful, give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more web development insights. Thanks for watching.